Hey, Finn, look at this.
What is it? Oh, one of those online surveys.
Yes, it's called What Kind of Person Are You?
They're always rubbish, those things.
Well, I'm going to complete it.
Okay, I'll do it with you. I've got nothing better to do.
Get that chair over there and sit next to me.
Okay, ready.
Right, first question. Choose a symbol. What are these symbols? I don't know what they are.
I think they're from a game or something. It doesn't matter if you know what they are or not. Just choose one.
Okay, okay. The first one. Next question.
Your parents don't approve of the clothes you're wearing. What do you do? A. Use this against them in the future. B. They don't know what's best. C. Take their advice. Or D. Don't feel strongly enough to care.
I think D.
D? You don't feel strongly? But you're always arguing with your parents.
You might be right. But it's because they're always being unreasonable.
There you go. You've proved my point.
Oh, okay. Maybe you're right. I'll put B then. Your parents don't know what's best. Right, let's have a look. What's the next question?
Which picture would be your family crest?
I'll pass on that one. It's boring. Okay, this one's better. You find a $50 note in a public place. What do you do with it?
Let's see the options. Give it to the authorities, give it to someone in need, or just leave it. Tough one.
Honestly, I think the second one.
But it's not your money to give.
I know, but someone could come and take it for themselves when they don't need it.
I see your point. Choose that one then.
Okay. Give it to someone in need. Done.
Oh, look. We missed out a question before. There's one after the family crest question.
Ah, yes. How did I do that? So, what kind of a friend are you?
I can answer that one for you. You're everyone's best friend.
Wait, what are the other options? I make a lot of friends and forget lots of friends. Or, I'm a good friend to a few people. That last one.
Really? You're always talking to everyone.
But my close friends, my real friends, I don't actually have very many.
Just me.
Haha, just you, yeah. Next, which motto do you live your life by?
Wait, the last question is funny. Let's do the last one and then come back to the other one. An old woman's cat is stuck in a tree. You haven't climbed a tree in years. What do you do? You would call me.
I wouldn't. I'd climb the tree. Wait, option A. Start climbing, you'll do your best.
No, you do option C. Apologise and ask someone to help.
I wouldn't. I'm going to put A.
Okay, whatever. Let's go back to the question just before.
Choose a role model. I don't know any of these famous people.
I only know Abraham Lincoln and Michael Phelps.
Who's Michael Phelps?
He's an Olympic swimmer.
Oh, I'll choose him then. I used to swim every week.
Now, click to see the results.
Friendly rule breaker.
Adelina, the friendly rule breaker. What does that even mean?
It says, you enjoy talking to people and being sociable. However, you are happy to break rules if you think it's for the good of others.
What rubbish. I told you these surveys are no good.
I've done better surveys before. The other day I did one about which city I should have been born in.
That one sounds more interesting. Let's look for that for me to complete.